Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel, MacDoorPage Official. It's here again for another reaction video and of course commenting. So for today, we're gonna react to the final episode of a Thai BL series entitled Hidden Agenda. Together with the two lead Thai actors, we have Jong Ah-chen and Dang Nakachai. And also you can visit original content on Drama TV YouTube channel. The link is on the description box below. So anyway, I don't wanna talk too much longer because I'm very excited to watch this episode. So let's find out, let's see, and of course later with my honest question and commentary for the episode 12 of Hidden Agenda. But for that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and of course like and share. So without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so there you go. The final episode 12 highlights reaction for Hidden Agenda.
ที่เรารู้สึกไม่ดีเนี่ยไม่ใช่ร่างกายเนี่ยครับจะเป็นใจเนี่ยมากกว่า
Joe waiting for this scene. I mean, he's waiting for this, you know, for this scene guiding for her father. Win or lose, his father is still proud of Joe. He is very proud. Just a little bit emotional for this scene. Oh. Oh, for the oh my god. I expect for the kissing scene. Come on, for the last time, come on, Soul. Ah, come on. Oh. For the last time around, for the final episode of Hidden Agenda. Yes. Joe and Soul are getting a kissing scene. The last kissing scene of this, of those lead characters, Joke and Soul. Nice, beautiful ending. That was so cute. Perfect view. Oh. Love it. That's my dream. Oh my god, not once but twice kissing scene. Oh god, love it. It's super super love it. For the final episode of Hidden Agenda, not once but twice kissing scene. I love it. There we go. The end for the Hidden Agenda episode 12.